Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Mario Armstrong, thank you for joining me on the day after my special day on the Valder Beebe Show. How
yes,
are you?
Yes, the day after the special day. We're going to keep that special day flowing. I'm doing fantastic. How are you?
I am so excited to talk with you because I know there's so many innovations at the CES, and we can't cram it into just a little time. So you're back to give us some more bird's eye view.
It's true. And, you know, when I look at the bird's eye view, I see 180,000 people that are attending this event that has more than 4,500 exhibitors. And so today I partnered with four of them to give you a sneak peek at some of the coolest tech that's coming out this year. And this is going to really impact some of you that ship a lot of packages or buy a lot of things from Amazon, and you're worried about your packages being outside of your home. Well, Amazon and the Chamberlain Group have teamed up to offer in-garage package delivery called Key for Garage. And Prime members with a MyQ connected garage door opener can get packages securely and conveniently delivered inside your garage. You can also check if your garage door is open, even remotely close it, and get real-time notifications as people come and go. All of this is going to be coming out in the second quarter of 2019. So if you want to find out more details about this, you can sign up to be one of the first to know at amazon.com/keyforgarage. That was exciting.
I love that.
Yeah, it's really exciting, and it's really helpful for a lot of people that are worried about people stealing their packages. And then, as you know, TVs are big here at the conference, and LG is blowing everybody away this year, Valda, with a LG Signatures 65-inch rollable TV with flexible screen technology. It has a base on it that the TV is inside of, and it allows it to roll up and then roll back down. Even if you roll it repeatedly, it's a 4K HDR OLED TV that will never fail to display its vivid and immersive picture quality. It's got outstanding contrast, wide viewing angles. I've seen this in person. It is jaw-dropping. And since the screen disappears when not in use, when it rolls into its casing or into the console, when it's not in use, you can design the wall space around that to really customize your style. So you can actually have like artwork behind the TV that's not there. It comes with LG ThinQ technology and compatibility. It's got Google Assistant, Amazon Alexa, so much more. Go see it for yourself at LG.com or run to my Instagram account where you can see some video of it there. And on set with me, I'm also featuring something that's going to be great for the office in the near future here. Semtrex Smart Desk is the most advanced high-end workstation on the market, and it's really giving you a glimpse into what the future office space will look like. This desk has everything you need. It's fully integrated like a modern office. It includes a document scanner, wireless phone charger, touch controls. I could spend the next hour talking about all the features that it has, but really what this futuristic desk comes down to is really increasing efficiency, eliminating clutter, making you more productive. This smart desk will change the way you work. Just visit smartestdesk.com for more details on that. And then last but not least, audio is big at the show, and I love the earphones and always seeing what's new. Shure is absolutely my favorite brand that's leading in this space. They have the SE215 wireless sound isolating earphones that provide hours of rich, detailed sound. Battery life is great, too. It's up to 8 hours with remote and hands-free controls. And I love the over-the-ear design because it really gives a secure fit, great for working out or doing anything active. And I love that their earbuds can detach from the cable, so that means you can switch between wired or wireless and different connection types throughout your day. So let's say, for example, even if you forgot to charge your wireless version, it's not going to be a problem because you'll have multiple options that still help you stay connected no matter the device or situation. So you can find out more details at Shure.com. That's S-H-U-R. E.com. And everything I've talked about for the past couple days is up on our main website at bestofces.com. And if you want to see behind the scenes and all the stuff that I'm seeing, follow me on Instagram at Mario Armstrong.
I got one last question
okay.
for you, Mario. Usually out of a big event like this, one provider emerges as the top provider. Are you seeing that with any of the that you're seeing?
Oh, that's a good question. You know, sometimes one company will tend to get more buzz than another. I would say in the TV space, we're definitely seeing LG get a lot of buzz out of this. I mean, this is the first time you're seeing a TV that has a screen that's 65 inches that literally rolls down into a console that sits on your floor. And you're like, where did it go? It really rolled itself up and it's gonna be fine. So that one is really jaw-dropping and just stunning. And you could just see thousands of people sitting there taking pictures and shooting video of this thing because they've never seen anything like that before. So I would say if there's any one thing I've seen thus far, there's still so much more to see that I haven't seen yet. But from what I've seen so far, I would say that's probably been the biggest thing.
Well, I know you're in heaven, so I thank you for stopping a moment to inspire my audience to be aware of what's coming down the line and how to get to it. Once again, give me a website for them again.
Bestofces.com is the main website, and then follow me on Instagram at Mario Armstrong.
Mario Armstrong, you're the smartest tech guy I know. Thank you so much for being on the Valder BB Show.
All righty, take care.